So today we are actually at St Augustine in St Augustine Beach at the St Augustine KOA.
There are a few things that make this KOA unique. So we're gonna go over all of the tips and tricks that you guys need to know before you get here. And we are getting started right now. Let's go.
So although this is not the biggest KOA I've ever been to, it does have a lot of sites, 120 full hookup sites to be exact. Those sites are gonna have 30 and 50 amp electrical. Also, they're going to have water and sewer. I have a map here to show you guys all the different sites. Now, any of the sites with a little red circle on them, those are deluxe sites. They're gonna come with a swing. All the sites are gonna come with a grill. Also, the pull-through RV sites are going to come with a table and chair set. So they pretty much give you everything you need to have a great experience here, and that way you don't have to bring a bunch of stuff. So it's actually kind of awesome. If you guys don't have all the equipment to go camping, maybe you don't own an RV, they also have cabins here. They have a couple different kinds of cabins. They have cabins with everything in them, which is gonna have like TVs, your beds, your linens, everything. Or they have cabins that are basically like just the cabin and then you bring everything. So you're gonna bring like linens, you'll bring your own TV if you want that. They do have power and water inside, but no bathrooms unless you're in the deluxe one, which does have a bathroom. So there's just a ton of options when staying here. So you can tent camp, you can RV camp, you can stay in a cabin. There's a bunch of different things that you can do here. Some of the sites here are actually what they call lakefront sites because they do have this lake here, which you can rent paddle boats on and you can paddle boat around the lake as long as you want. They have two different paddle boats. One is a two-seater and one is a four-seater. The two-seater is $5 for an hour and the four-seater is $8 an hour. So there is a lot to do here, including the playground, the pool. The pool is not heated. So during certain times of the year, like the time of year that we're in now, which is winter time, the pool is not super, super warm. So that is something that you probably want to know about before getting here. So they do have two different bathroom sites here on the property. They're going to include bathrooms and showers. The showers are some of the nicest showers that I have ever seen at any campsite that I've ever been to. Both those facilities also have laundry sites attached to them. So if you need to get your laundry done, you can definitely do it here. Washers, dryers, the whole nine yards, everything that you need to have a good experience. So if you come here and you've forgotten something, they have a lot of stuff here in the store that's gonna have like firewood, your ice, your drinks, fire starters, firewood, all kinds of stuff that you may have forgotten or just neglected to bring on your trip. They can definitely help you out here. There also are a lot of restaurants in the area, and those restaurants actually deliver here to the campsite, which is actually pretty fantastic. We actually had pizza delivered here. It was really, really cool. Deliver it right to your site. So I wouldn't say this is like a rustic roughing it type of site, but it's a site that's right in the middle of a lot of things to do. So I wouldn't expect that you're going to spend a ton of time at the physical site. You're gonna be out and about checking out all of the awesome stuff there is to do here in St. Augustine. They do have sites to accommodate pretty much all types of vehicles. I'll give you guys a little rundown through here, but I've seen everything from full size motor coach buses to this site here, which was able to fit our massive tent mansion and our trailer. So not too bad. The tent sites aren't massive by any means. Tent site 92 is the biggest though. So if you're looking for a very large tent site, I would definitely check out tent site 92. So another amazing feature of this KOA is that they have trolley service. So the green trolley runs all over the city in St. Augustine and you pay a flat rate for the day. And one of the trolley stops is right here at this KOA. So about every hour the trolley will come, you can hop on it and take it to wherever you want to go, which makes it amazing if you don't have a car. So whether you want to go to historic St. Augustine or you want to go to the beach or you want to go to the lighthouse, they have stops at all of those places for the trolley. So it's actually a kind of amazing service, something that's very unique to this KOA here in St. Augustine. So the staff was super, super friendly and super, super helpful. They are there to do anything that you possibly need. There is somebody on site 24/7 in case you run into some type of issue. We didn't have any, so that was kind of awesome. The bathroom, like I said, is one of the cleanest, nicest bathrooms I've ever been to at any campsite.
Everything worked like it should. The campground looks very clean. They come around and pick up trash throughout the day about 5 or 6 times. So they're definitely on top of cleanliness and making sure this park looks amazing for everybody that comes and visits. So I would definitely stay here again. If you guys have any questions, please let me know in the comments. I will be happy to answer anything I possibly can. And then make sure you guys hit that like and subscribe button because it helps us do more cool videos like this. So with all that being said, guys, I appreciate you guys watching. Thanks for being a part of our community, and we will see you guys on the next one.